Hey guys, so when you hit level 27, you unlock a new challenge mode. So go to your challenges and extreme challenge. Extreme challenge, you challenge one floor at a time. And you can check the info of the characters on that floor here. Actually, no, that's info about the stage. So people who have beaten the stage, I assume. Yeah, and the stage rewards. So you just press fight and attack. And unfortunately, there is no skip option, but you can auto attack. So I'm just gonna keep going, see how far I can get. I think one of the things that the developers need to do is add another speed to this so that you can speed through these battles faster. I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world, but it's a little slow. Would be nice to have like a 4x speed.
Thank you.
There we go. Floor 6 finished. Alright. I think I'm gonna go up to floor 10 in this video. Just see what happens. Alright, so we get soul jade and fractured soul stones and relics, spirit relics every round. It's not the best rewards, but again, it's not the worst rewards you could get. Sorry for the interruption, guys. I had a phone call that I had to take. And floor number 10. Let's do it.
ケツが撤収!
Alright, there it goes. Floor 1 to 10. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons down below, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video.